Have you ever seen the Colomban Cri-Cri, the world's smallest twin-engine aircraft? It is a little bigger than a bathtub, propelled by two hairdryer-size engines. This engineering marvel was invented in the 1970s, can reach speeds of up to 103 miles per hour and even perform aerobatics. Pretty amazing, right?